Hello, this is Saran Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario 64, episode 117. Hi! Okie dokie! Ba 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 ba! On today's fantastic episode 117, Super Mario 64-bit, we'll be going back to Jolly Roger Bay, Course 3. Haha! Where are you going, Super Mario 64-bit?
I want to come and check this out. It's a beautiful ocean right here.
Haha, yeah! What does this sign say? Don't punch it, read it!
Swimming lessons! Tap A to do the breaststroke. If you time the tap right, you'll swim fast. Press and hold A to do a slow, steady flutter kick. Press up on the control stick to dive and pull back on the stick to head for the surface. To jump out of the water, hold down on the control stick, then press A. Easy as pie? Right! But remember, Mario can't breathe under the water. Return to the surface for air when power meter runs low. And one last thing, you can't open doors that are underwater.
Yeah, I think we already established that. Yeah. Beautiful swimming there, Super Mario 64-bit.
Isn't it very relaxing to a swimmer in the ocean right here? What is this thing right here?
What is that thing? You're right. Likido Bros, any thoughts?
Looks like a cannon for me.
It looks like a cannon for you?
Since I'm high up in the ground, it looks like a cannon is inside of the place.
Okay, let's check it out. Oh, and it is a cannon. Wow. How do we get it out? How do we use it? I wonder what's it for.
I do not know what it is for. We will have to figure this out later.
You're right. Let's continue now. Come on, then.
You will never figure out what that cannon is for, nor will you ever be able to use it.
Bowser, you have no idea what Mario is capable of. He will unlock that cannon's secrets, through the jet stream. Yeah, come on, then.
Just try to unlock the cannon's secrets.
Okay, Bowser, that's enough.
That's never enough.
And we will be shooting up here, because we need the heavy metal cap this time.
You're gonna need more than just a heavy metal cap to find me and destroy me.
And what we're gonna do is we're gonna fall down here into the water. Couldn't go any faster there, Mario. Come on. Yeah. Fantastic. And then we're supposed to get the star right there. Oh! Fantastic work there. We have to try one more time.
Mario 64-bit is not apt for my tests.
Bowser!
The Bowser don't scare me. Bowser will fall under my power.
Haha! Great thinking there, Super Mario 64-bit. Haha! Yeah! Haha! Come on then! Yeah! Haha! Come on! Yes! Through the jet stream, that is! Oh, jump!
Here we go!
And apparently the jet stream doesn't take Mario in a different direction when the power star is in his hand or floating right above him. Stay tuned for episode 118 of Let's Play Super Mario 64. This is Saran Lionheart signing out.